This is a look at a diagnostic test for an ACL injury. It's called the pivot shift test, and it diagnoses anterior lateral instability. That's what happens when you tear your ACL. The way it works is the leg's brought into extension, a valgus, internal rotation, axial load forces applied, and the IT band, which is initially anterior, shifts to a posterior point. The tibia will reduce on the femur, you'll get a clunk, and that's positive.